At the very beginning of this year, I made a video titled I Hate Among Us, and in that video, I had some good criticisms on why I hate Among Us, and one of those criticisms was that they didn't update their game at all. So today, we're going to jump into a big update that Among Us has added. They added a ton of new stuff, and I just wanted to go over some of it with you. It's really, really cool, and I think I might start to like this game. Let's jump right into it, and don't forget to subscribe. I've had the privilege of playing Among Us over on my Twitch stream. Go check it out if you want, twitch.tv/savagegirlbtw. So it's been really, really fun, and I've been really excited to see all the new updates and stuff that they've added to the game. There's the new roles, like the doctor, which I really, really enjoyed. It adds more of a spice to the game as you get new abilities depending on what role you get. However, this can make the game last shorter because a lot of people tend to leave if they don't get the roles that they immediately want. I think the most obvious change with all of these updates has got to be the update of how the characters look and all the other sprites and stuff outside of the actual gameplay. This is their old logo, which they used for the Epic Games Store, and this is the current one. I must say that the current one looks a lot better and truly represents how the characters look in the game, and it always just kind of weirded me out how they looked a little bit different in all the teasers and stuff than when you're actually playing the game. But it's fixed now, which is super, super cool, and it's much more pleasing to the eyes, I might add. Another really interesting thing that they've added is the introduction of virtual currency. They've added the Among Us beans, which are super, super funny, and they can be used to purchase cosmetics and stuff. However, with the addition of virtual currency, obviously comes in with the addition of in-app purchases, which technically was always in there with the mobile version, but it wasn't in the PC version, so I just wanted to point that out. If you're also getting back into Among Us and you're jumping right into the game because it feels like it's time, hey, it's November, it's been like almost a year, the first thing that you're probably going to notice is the slew of new colors they've added. They haven't added a ton of new colors, but the ones they added are really, really cool. And to be honest, I always felt kind of restricted with the ones I could pick like a year ago. There's only like 12 colors a year ago, and honestly, they never really stood out to me. But the new ones they've added are super, super cool. Now, obviously, the best thing that this update brought has been the prompting of getting new content creators and returning content creators to return to Among Us again. Even though the game isn't that great, it just signifies a sense of togetherness that Twitch and YouTube thrive on. And it's really, really cool, and I really hope to see it with new games in the future. Also, if you haven't already, please hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out. Any of my viewers will be able to tell you that I have a ton of stuff in line for the future, and I guarantee you that you don't want to miss it. So please hit the subscribe button, like this video, and comment down below whether or not you like Among Us. Thank you so much for watching, and whether it's another stream, a new video, or you're rewatching a streamer video, I'm Savage Skull, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.